What do a falling cat, a car getting part, and a billiard ball have in common? This may sound like the beginning of a bad joke, but for a mathematician, they may be much closer than you would expect. The way the shape of the cat deforms while falling on his feet, or the way a car moves or a bicycle constrained by their wheels, or the way the ball is rolling on the pool table, they can all be described as the motion of a point in a strange multidimensional curvilinear space. Understanding the fundamental structure of these spaces and how a point or a wave for the matter can move through it is the fundamental question of a young and vibrant mathematical field of research. And you would be surprised on how much we still don't know about it. As mathematicians, our primary focus is on developing the tools and the language to fill the gap in our understanding and bring forward knowledge. This, in the long term, may lead to new, surprising applications. My name is Marcello Seri, and I'm a researcher in mathematical physics.